Jim, we won't be able to just start.